Erling Haaland just scored his first hat-trick of the season against Fulham, helping Man City sit comfortably at the top of the table with 4 wins out of 4 games, and making him top scorer at only week 4, without much competition from anyone else. But that's not all that he achieved with today's win. Step by step, he's making things difficult for Lionel Messi to beat him for this year's Ballon d'Or. I know Messi is by far a better player than Haaland will ever be, with all due respect to Haaland, and winning the World Cup, the most important trophy of all, makes Messi the favorite. But Haaland's tremendous amount of goals that he scores will definitely help his nomination. Because remember when Andres Iniesta scored the winning goal to help Spain win its first ever World Cup title in 2010, but lost the same year's Ballon d'Or to Messi? It was also because of the tremendous amount of goals that Messi scored that season. But the simple fact that Haaland, at only 23 years old, is competing with the GOAT, who's in great form himself, shows the incredible player that he is. A couple of days ago, he won the UEFA Men's Player of the Year award, also beating Messi and De Bruyne, and during the acceptance speech, he said he likes it when Pep shouts at him, because he thinks he's trying to get something in his brain that he might not have. Of course, I don't think Pep ever shouted at Messi when he coached Barcelona, because you can't really shout at the GOAT. But if it was someone else, someone spoiled like Kylian Mbappe, he probably would have had a fallout with the coach. In a previous video, I said that Haaland and Mbappe are the new Ronaldo and Messi, but Mbappe's ridiculous Real Madrid saga has him focused on anything but competing with Haaland on such awards like the Ballon d'Or and the UEFA Player of the Year. It's so ridiculous that there are reports that Erling Haaland's agent has left the door open for a potential move to Real Madrid next summer. So isn't it funny that while Mbappe will probably spend his entire career at that joke of a club, Haaland is cruising his way through the best teams in all of Europe. Haaland isn't one of my favorite players, I have to say. I was really disgusted when Leon Goretzka of Bayern Munich accused him of farting whenever they got close to him during last season's Champions League game. And I thought it was probably because of all the milk Haaland drinks all the time. But never has anyone accused Cristiano Ronaldo or Lionel Messi of farting their way to stardom. But everyone has their weapons, right? So Haaland has become an incredible goal-scoring machine, and even if he loses this year's Ballon d'Or, I'm pretty sure he'll win it in the near future. What do you guys think? Please share your thoughts in comments below, like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye!